How doing? PMO Sports King now in the building. We at the Mecca right now, Trash Power Stadium. About to watch the showdown between Chaminade and Miami Northwestern. This game was supposed to be played on Thursday, September 7th, but due to the weather, they had to reschedule. So you got it bright and early Saturday morning, man. So it should be a good one. And for the question of the day, I want y'all to name this player, man. So he was a graduate of Miami Northwestern, played running back out here. Ended up going to the University of Pittsburgh, but he switched to defensive back, and then he ended up playing for the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. Y'all let me know his name down in the description below. Oh, and fun fact, he's a part of the Chaminade coaching staff right now. Y'all let me know his name down in the description below, man. And also, don't forget to leave a like. Don't forget to subscribe, y'all. Please subscribe. It's free. And also, don't forget to tag that boy. And with that being said, enjoy the video.
I'll stay. That's the champ. take that time out, I'd like to remind the fans that there are various food vendors on both sides of the stadium. You might want to go get you something to eat and or to drink. There are various vendors with variety of items. Down on the field.
back home, man. Let them know what we gotta do.
We gotta fight, grind, shine, like and subscribe.
That's it.
Thank you.